Hey guys, Megan here with Off Leash Canine Training. This is Rebel. He is a 10-month-old German short hair pointer. He has been with me for 2 weeks for our Off Leash Board and Train program. When he first came in, he was a pretty good boy. He had a little bit of an understanding of some of his basic commands like sit. He kind of knew what down meant, but definitely only did it if you had food or if he wanted to do it. Out for walks, he was all over the place. Out in front, pulling around, zigzagging, sniffing, really just doing what he wanted to do. His owners would love for him to quit jumping on them and listen when they ask. They'd like to take him out in public and trust that he will behave himself and do as they say. So now that you guys have seen Rebel on day one, let's check him out just 14 days later.